Hi, this is a Minute of Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now this week I want to talk about why it's important to answer customer reviews on Google Play. Okay, this week I want to talk about interacting with your users on Google Play. Now iTunes is very monolithic. When people leave a review on iTunes, there's nothing you can do about it. A bad review is a bad review. A good review is a good review. If somebody says something about your app that's not true, like has a virus or something, there's nothing you can do about it. But on Google Play, you can. Google Play is a lot more developer friendly this way. So I'm going to show you my review page for EarSpy just to give you an idea of the kind of things you can do with the review. So if you look over here on my screen, you can see the reviews from today as of today. You can see here's a 5-star review, cool, 1-star review, don't like it, 5-star review, from Portuguese. It's pretty cool. It does a Google translation for you. Every so often you'll see one that says like there's a virus or something, and you kind of have to respond to that because there's no basis in truth, and really what you don't want to do is have rumors spreading that there's viruses on your app, because then nobody's going to download it. Here's a guy, Muhammad. He says, too many ads. So what you can do on Google Play, which you can't do on iTunes, is go to and respond to him. And usually what I do is I'll just say, hey, Muhammad. Muhammad with an A. I'm sorry the ads bother you. And then you can upgrade to the full version to get rid of ads. Now, replying to users or replying to reviews not only helps your app so that people don't think bad things about it, but it also helps you with the search rankings. Like I said over and over again, the hardest thing with your app is going to be getting it found. Next hardest is getting people to download it, and then you need to get people to review it, because the more people review it and the more you respond to reviews, then the better it gets up in the search ranking. So like EarSpy is like number one under the search for spy as a keyword. So, and one of the reasons is there's lots of interaction with users and lots of people posting comments. I don't post as much. I don't reply to every comment because that's kind of creepy. But it's a good habit to do. And when you release your app, when you release it to Google Play, at least, you know, daily check those reviews and respond to anybody who puts anything in there that needs to be responded to. Don't just say thanks, you know, if somebody says something good about it. But you know, if somebody has a genuine query or concern, which they do, then respond to it. So that's it for this week. If you'd like to get an app made, Overpass would love to help you. Give us a call. Our number is 0845-834-1008, and I'll talk to you next week.